Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Train Sim World 4, and I'm gonna drive to LA Union to Lancaster. Five characters, so LA. So Los Angeles Union Station, we're gonna depart from. So let's get started. There we go. Heels on. Switch. Come on. It's daytime, so we're gonna put on them. Put that on dim. I'm gonna settle this up here. This is on the PlayStation 5, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we're opening the doors now. Go. Let's set this forwards. That's it all set, I think. Yeah, passengers. It's fine. Right, we're gonna check for signals. Right, okay, no routes available. So, red. Set off. Go. Right, it's indicating red signal here, so we have to stop at the red signal. Breaks today. Right, so what are we waiting for? Let's have a look. Let's see how many trains coming in or not. So this is the line we're taking here, and it's on the red side. So it's indicating there's gonna be. Yeah, there's a train on its way. There we go. We're waiting for this train to come in. You can see it's approaching the station. Red. Cool. Just gonna wait here until that comes in. starting to get red. Glendale's track as the next station stop. Not on time, so it's fine. Where to get going now? Quite bad weather conditions today. Right. Let's check the signal. Right, proceed as indicated. Let's go. So this is the diesel American train. And this is the diesel version American train. And this is American route. Pretty cool. Worst conditions today. Alright, we're going uphill here. Glenn still stopped his approaching almost. Bad weather conditions today. Test it in the bad weather conditions today. Closing in. Open two doors away here. Okay, the right ones. Glensdale, station. It's pretty nice, actually. We're gonna leave early, I think. Yep. We're gonna leave early. Close both doors. I'm gonna check for signal, see if it's okay to proceed. Cool. Full throttle, but yeah. Sweden. Put up steeple track again. Signals on the right hand side of here is indicated yellow, that's where we have to proceed. Alright, this is our American diesel train, everyone. Something like that. Start breaking here. Yep. Time here is bonus. signals indicate red, so I might have to stop at the signal here. Got our stop in here. Red signal here. Do it till that turns green. Right, we're going to. Yeah, we're going to proceed. There we go. Red signal indicated, so we're going straight ahead. And we're going to our airport station next. So we're going uphill, it's uphill track as well. Bummer. Right, I'm gonna stay in here for a little bit.
energy that we carry here. Like,
it's traveling so slow, isn't it? Look at this chaffy on the side here. Cars are moving so. Oh, some very ice to float there, man. I'm gonna track. Say hello. Right, we're coming. We're approaching the station now. Rammed in there, just gone in there. Look, so many of them, just one spot there. Passengers, man. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna steer till it hits 9 minutes. Pop off. Signals. Cool. Just single track here. Some better recommendations here. Anytime you're going on a single track, always check your signals before proceeding. And so signal says green, so we're okay to go. So. some valley track. It's next station. Valley track. We're gonna come here. Some valley track. Break it. Break very hard here. Something too fast in. Passengers all aboard. You can choose to wait or you can choose to proceed early. It really depends on you. But I go, my recommendation is to go early. Just a little bit early. Sun Valley Station. Quite cool. It's a really small station. To top. Going uphill, we're going up quite, going up, it's like an uphill track today. You can see on the corner there. Right, it's indicating here yellow, it's still okay to proceed here. When that changes red, that's when you have to stop. Yeah, I've set it on worse weather conditions as well, so it's doing quite well actually. Let's go. Uphill again. Uphill track. Check for signals. Alright, see those indicators. That basically means just when the signals tell you to go, basically. Climbing up quite a steep hill here. Well, I might have to. There we go, throwing it up a bit. Right, this is the map of the track I'm taking here. That's the train right here moving. And our next destination is here. So, let's see. Oh, we go. I've got quite a bend here, I've got bends here, I've got a windy path here. I need to check if it's entrance coming now. There's just a single track. Nope, there's no trains coming that route. Okay. Right, okay, we have to slow down massively here. Yellow indicates okay to proceed. We're not right still down here. Snowy weather conditions today. advantage. Okay, proceed. We're heading in a tunnel here. This red indicator on the side here, that means I'm speeding a bit. I'm overspeeding here, but it's okay, it's overspeeding that again. Oh, carbonites. I've got. Right, we're going steep downhill now. Ooh, right, I might have to start braking here. Shit, right. That's a really steep dip. Yeah, very steep. We're going downhill track. Nightmare. Slam the brakes on, yeah, but slam it on. Feel brake. Too fast coming in. mine's pretty. Very small station, eh? Right, this has been the last video clip for the last station you'll be seeing. So, thank you for watching. Remember to comment and subscribe to my channel. And I hope you enjoyed this content. Keep a lookout for the next post. Signal.